on over here. And today, I'm going to give you a quick demo.
It's kind of difficult.
So,
first off, what you're going to do,
fill this up with soapy water. This one is just regular water because it's your proper
sanitizer solution.
So, you also have to fill it up. Fill it up to that line, and you'll be all right. So, we're going to
that 150 and that 400 mark. So, we're at about right here.
It said this is water about 70 degrees. Lukewarm water
for a minute,
and then we're gonna let it air dry. We don't want to take a towel into the fill line. There's a sticker right here. Fill it up to the fill line. It's right there.